there. You know those things we hold called MacBooks? But do you really want to explore who made them? Well, his name was Steve Jobs. Well, lucky for you, that person is me. Me. I was born on February 24th, 1955, San Francisco, California. I was adopted at a very, very young age. As a child, I loved swimming, reading, music, and practical jokes. But I spent most of my time in my dusty basement making tech. And I went to high school, I felt fantastic. I joined a tech club called the Wireheads. In 1972, I went to college. After 2 years, I started working at a video game company called Atari. Later that year, I started working with my pal, Steve Wozniak. I call him Woz. He was the co-creator of the Apple computers. Me and Woz made and published our first working computer called the Apple I. Later, we made the Apple II. Sales were so high that my company, aka Apple, became one of the top leading companies in the USA. Yay me! After some years, we created the Macintosh, also known as the MacBook. It featured a mouse, a picture bay, and a picture bay screen. The Mac could not see as well as other computers that used Microsoft software that was made by my arch nemesis, Bill Gates. So this is for you, Bill Gates. Curse you, Bill Gates! Okay, let's move on. Since I was acting like Donald Duck, all angry and grumpy, the directors of Apple and the co-workers fired me. After they fired me, I made a new company called Next. In the mid-1990s, my company was failing, so I joined Apple back again. We made new products like the iPod, the iPad, and the iPhone. They were big hits. In 2003, doctors told me that I had pancreatic cancer. Nonetheless, I kept leading Apple. Today in 2017, you see this symbol everywhere. In fact, you can see this symbol in Hong Kong. There's an Apple headquarters. It's real. Guess I really did have a big impact on the world. Bye.